Okay, everybody.
Yes.
Okay.
So this is what I want to do. I haven't got a win in like a week. So let's go get them. We need to get wins. We need to level up. 57. Arenas. I used to see a lot of arenas. I'm not playing arena. I was wearing Laguna white. Go and wreck something in our arena. Solo. Yeah, well, sometimes I play every time I used to play arena. Stop playing arena, playing a lot of creative. I did a low song challenge. Also an arena. We got like 8 kill game or 7 kill. 6 or 8 kill games.
Like the first time I did it, I really won.
Alright, let's do this because we haven't done this. We haven't played arena at all this season. I'll play like 1 or 2 games. That would be one game. Bloody hell, she's a lot of people. Yeah, she's like a robot in arena. Yeah. I don't think so, yeah. But arena is like a robot. For a hot spot in arena is not a good idea. Okay, let's see if I Google. I don't know what's wrong with Google. Like, if you ask Google about Fortnite stuff, it doesn't say anything, so I'll have to type it. I'll have to search it myself. Yeah, okay, it's already there. Are bots in arena. Okay, guess what Reddit has to say? There are bots in arena. Yeah, so, but then, see, arena is not fun anymore because they don't have the old ballers. Yeah, I mean, the game is not fun because you don't have much rotation, you don't have launch pads, you don't have any traps or, like, you don't have bouncers and stuff. You only have a boat you don't have any other vehicle. I mean, it'd be cool if they would bring back
the ballers.
Yeah. Not much of the game. I mean, you can swim now, but then that isn't that great as well. Boats got removed like about a week ago or something. There was some bug, they had to fix it, so they had to remove boats from the game.
Only competitive.
Like, competitive has become a little harder, competitive, and plus regular games, even those are quite a bit hard for rotation. I mean, I mean, at least they should bring glider replay back only for arena. Do you want glider replay? I don't remember. I haven't played this one. I don't know. How he just started the game and he's level 16. Like, people are tanking the bus driver, and there's a guy in between who's just level 16 on nowhere. Improve your skills. How? It happens, but then you didn't even land. This guy thinks he's gonna land it. Yeah, so it makes, okay, that's not a boy. It makes you a good player, second. One more thing, yeah, that's what I was gonna say. Bring back gliders. I never used to carry meds. Because, first of all, I used to play mostly arena. Second, arena you have siphon, so there's no need of carrying meds. crap. Oh wait, I had a sniper. Oh, I don't know what to do. He should get kicked out, right? Yeah, you have a gap on 500 match anyway. So you have 1.5k max. And like you have gliders in regular games as well as arena. The gliders which you can carry. Any gliders? Yeah, which is like I used to play only arena that time, and I used to carry the glider every time so that I have like so you get siphon health for kill, then gliders for easy movement, and it comes to last also it is a spin. And at that time, and when the king knew we didn't have that much, you didn't used to get a lot of points. One elim gets you 1 point, and then like leveling up depends on how much. So you get like 5 points to reach top 50, 25 you get 10, top 10 you get 15, top 5 you get 25. Victory Royale gives you how much? 25. Victory Royale gives you 25. I don't remember anything. Because like they changed everything, they changed the arena system. Yeah. I mean I have no complaints on Chapter 2, it's pretty good. Nice map. Looks cool. The ambience is like really good. Then weapons. Most of the weapons have been nerfed and stuff. They need to bring back some, you know, like they definitely need to bring back the ballers, because I'm sure everyone would agree, because the ballers, dude, who doesn't want ballers? He is like my favorite. Easy rotation, but this is really fun using these. Trying to fight teamers here, alright? I don't get it. Why do you get it, bro? These guys are teaming. I need these guys to be banned. They were next to each other. The guy who eliminated me before, teaming up, currently spectating. That's it.
they were literally next to each other and they didn't even hit each other. As soon as they kill me, he kills him.
Bloody hell. I'm gonna pay reckless orders.
How is that? Team 2, man, it's competitive. I don't care if they're teaming or not, but they were next to each other and they didn't hit. They didn't shoot at each other. Where's my rap, huh?
I Oh.
Okay, now. Give me an SMG. Give me a really good SMG. Hopefully we get at least like green or blue SMG. And yeah, I can deal with the pistol for now. But I need an SMG. Oh my god, that's far, bro. Thank you. have to go. Don't wanna look back, are you gonna get it as well?